Today I am here to explain why Leishman test is better to perform in compared to the anterior drawer's test. So anterior drawer test, basically what we do is we flex the knee at least 90 degree of range of motion, and then we try to perform the anterior translation of the tibia. If the tibia translation is more and patient is complaining of more symptoms aggravation, then the test becomes positive. But most of the time in acute cases, what happens is patient is having severe pain and swelling, because of which patient is not allowing you to go for this much of the range of motion in the flexion. So that is why when you perform the Leishman test, we just have to perform 10 to 15 degree of flexion and then apply the anterior translation of the tibial glide. And if it becomes painful or more translation of the tibia is there, then the test will be positive. So that is the reason that Leishman test is easy to perform for the patient as well as for the therapist.